Katie and Five is on your side this morning, getting you answers about all of the earthquakes that we've had so far. Look at this video here behind me. Some homeowners have a lot of questions about what to do after those strong tremors caused all of that. And state leaders just met with them. Weekend Morning anchor Maggie Stokes is live for us. So Maggie, things at the top of the list. Go ahead and give them to us.
Okay, well, Anita, about 500 residents attended that meeting and they wanted to know how their home would be fixed. Well, at that meeting yesterday, this is what was said. Homeowners, they wanted to know what steps Oklahoma is taking to create an earthquake policy. They learned that from the state commissioner, or the state insurance commissioner rather, that our state will be looking to states like California to create a policy. And homeowners also asked what to do about damage that their home has sustained in the past week. Residents, they're supposed to work with their individual insurance agent and make sure they're covered for future earthquakes. A lot of folks also raised concern that they had no idea they weren't covered. And right now, on insurance forms in Oklahoma, earthquake coverage is not listed. The insurance commissioner says the reason for that, it's simple.
It's something that we have never had to address in our state before.
Homeowners also, they wanted to know what to do right now. They said that they need structural engineers on their property immediately to fix the damage in their homes. But right now from this meeting, they learned that it's up to the homeowner right now. Live in the newsroom, Maggie Stokes, Eyewitness News 5. Maggie.